My name is Arne Birger Heli. I am from Norway, the city of Drammen. I am the chief engineer on board this boat, bound from Messina in Sicily to Gaza. We were hijacked in international sea by the Israeli Marine. And now I am in prison in Israel, and they brought me to Israel illegally. Israel violating international sea laws when they hijack a Norwegian ship in international sea.